All right, I'm back. For people wondering, I do go to the menu when I go AFK just because it pauses the timer on your game. Not that I think it matters too much right now because they are supposedly taking the demo down tomorrow, but and I don't know if that's gonna be like in the morning or in the evening or right at midnight. I love it's taking a while though. Yeah, it's because that's my camera's over it. It is loading. It says it's loading. You can see the mouse. I'm half expecting it to crash out. Like, my CPU is like not even hitting 10%. So I don't know what's happening. I don't know what's going on. Maybe I should force quit it and just restart it. Something weird's going on. Yeah. I always have Task Manager on my other window. Hang on. There we go. Let's try that again. Yeah, see, my CPU and my GPU are like way higher than they were before. Everything I built is gone. What the heck? Like, I'm genuinely like, everything I built was gone. That's weird. That is really weird. I don't know if the timer rolled back as well. Well, I mean, the good news is that I kind of know what I'm doing now. Like, I know what I want to do in terms of my build. I have a better idea. Now we know why this is a demo. My guess is that there was some issue with the save when I quit to the menu, and that's why it was having trouble loading. That's my guess. Maybe I'll start with it a little smaller than it was before. Because I think some of my water's gone, is the weird thing. So, like. But my stones are back to where. But I generally have no idea. But, again. Where I know some people would probably shit on that that happened. This is like a pre-release demo, so I'm not gonna. Guys, you are making an awesome game. Don't sweat it. I saw a video where somebody like dug straight down and like really far. I don't know how they did, like they dug through like three, apparently there's might be caverns and stuff because it looked like they dug through like three caverns, two or three caverns that were like enshrouded, and then they fell all the way down and died. So yes, Max, this is how I was digging a basement. Or I guess how I was digging a basement? I say how or why? I can't remember anymore. We're gonna go because we gotta fix our pickaxe. Actually, can I make? I might give him a fireplace. Thought it would be kind of cool to do a basement. I wanted to test it in theory. Like, there's no reason it wouldn't work, but I was curious. Because I bet if I can get myself to get rested. Okay, that's kind of cool. I'm wondering if the rest it'll give me better stamina regeneration and stuff so that I can dig for longer. My stamina bar is definitely a lot bigger. No, I figured the other benefit of doing the basement is this is getting me a lot of stone and dirt that I can then use to build the castle. Because what I was thinking of doing was putting in a floor, but maybe not necessarily putting in walls. Feel like that could actually be kind of cool. Make it like a raw basement. Actually, I could possibly even just put in a dirt floor. I don't know though. I feel like doing a slate floor could be pretty cool too. Okay. Want your toys? How many do I have now? That's not a ton, all things considered. I want to make a couple of these. Because I want to see what those rough Flintstone blocks look like. To dig a little deeper. That looks like. Oh, wait. Not what I wanted. Okay, that looks pretty cool. That's definitely our floor. Forty basement. We'll go one more until the pickaxe is dead, and then we'll build what we can with what we got. We don't want to break the pickaxe. Just want to use it up as much as we can. All right. We have almost 3,000. Let's see how far that gets us. Probably not far enough, but. Oh, wait. Okay, good, that works. Kind of have an idea. Hey. Think I just saw shooting stars. Essentially, I'm trying to incorporate the flame into my build. Eh? Oh, shit. Here we go. And then do this. Oops. Okay, so I'm gonna need more. Actually, I should go see if I can build a lamp of some sort. Oh, I can build some torches. Because this way I can throw some torches down in the basement to start with. Do I have enough to build a column? Because then I figure I can put there. Ta-da! keeps losing his pacifier and it's causing him to freak out. Do you want to be held? Come here. There we go. That better? Okay, you might want food, so hang on. Hang? Flip it a baby. Is that what you want? All right, there we go. Actually, I wonder if I can put more floor in here. A little bit more floor. I am really loving the building in this, though. I cannot wait for... the game to come out, like... Okay, let's see how this looks. Pretty sure they made it so it works that way? Yes, they did. I like that. It seems simple, but... love the way that the light falls in this. Like, I know that's probably just whatever level of ray tracing they have, but it looks so good. Probably gonna have to stop soon to work on some dinner things, but maybe. I wonder, Mox, can you see if you can try to find out? Oh, you're playing a game. We'll have to see if we can try to find out what time they're taking the demo down.
I'll look
We
later.
play it right now. I didn't realize you were playing. It's fine. We can look it up later. Because, I don't know. I mean, it's not the biggest deal if I don't get to finish my castle, but I mean. I was just thinking that if it's not done, like if it's done like at the end of the day tomorrow, maybe I'll hop on tomorrow morning and we'll try to finish some more of our build. See how cool we can make our castle before it's done. Like, this game has probably some of the highest potential that I've seen in a game, at least for me, in a while. Just a matter of, like, how far are they gonna take certain aspects? Like, will you be able to farm and, like, raise animals and stuff? Will there be, will there be like dyes and rugs and carpets and the whole nine yards so that you can really. Like go all out with your builds and your decorating and stuff? These are the things that I want to know. Wonder if I can find a roadmap somewhere. There we go. Do not have enough to really do anything there. Man, the building in this game, like, I know this game might not be, well, depending on how they do with the bosses and the exploration and the combat, this could be a game for almost anybody who's into any, like, almost, like, anything adventure-y, RPG-ish, etc. I was gonna say, like, not every game is for everybody, and that is still true. But this, depending on how they take the story and the combat, this could possibly be one of the closest that could hit that category. I don't know. Maybe I'm just getting, like, super high hopes, but, like, Dark Souls-ish combat. The skill tree looks awesome so far. Like, looks pretty cool so far. The exploration looks like it's gonna be fun. It looks like there's a lot of story, hidden in the, hidden in all the documents and stuff that you can find. You're okay. The building is insane. Hi. Do not, here, do you not want to? Is that better? Okay, stop squirming. Hi. Yeah. You don't need my hair. Mm-hmm. I mean, our basement's coming along. Also, how cool is it that you can just dig this far? Again, I saw a video too where somebody dug far enough that they fell for 25 seconds. Some of that was like up in the sky too, like they built up as well. I think they built up as far as they could and then they dug down. And they fell for 25 seconds. Cool. I think I did that in the wrong spot. Like it wasn't. There we go. Maybe? It's yes. Okay. I think somebody's ready for me to stop. Hey? I mean, we're gonna have to stop for food soon, anyways. I kind of want to do like. I do feel like this game needs a build camera or something. What? What? Okay. Hi. Oh. My plan here is to make this like a huge, like, pillared kind of window. Yeah. Alright guys, so I'm gonna call it there. And I will be back tomorrow for sure. Actually, I'm not sure about no, yes, tomorrow I will be back for sure. After that, I have to double check with Mux because I know his classes are starting back up again. So, thank y'all for hanging out. I will catch you when I catch ya. If this isn't done tomorrow, I will play some more of this and we'll continue with our build. Otherwise, it'll either be Genshin, or sorry, Star Rail or Callisto Protocol. Anyways, thank y'all for hanging out. I will catch you guys all next time. Bye, everybody!